We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
Welcome back to Metro Last Light, part 20. Get close to the end.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
Inside a gas mask. I know it all. The picture is complete. All I saw was just in preparation. The real blow will be delivered at the very last moment, when nobody would expect. Corbett boasted he was going to take the whole of the Metro without spilling blood. He could really do it. The last blood he'd have to spill would be the blood of the Order fighters protecting D6. The Reds are going to take them by surprise, for at that very moment, Moskvin is going to be signing the peace treaty with Miller and the others.
Thank you.
go now?
Thank God, you're in one piece.
And you've brought a friend.
Wait, is this... Arda, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one. No, don't shoot him, Miller.
Then get it away from me. No mask, I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
Seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you two, go on without me, before I give in to better judgment and rid the Earth of it.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
But do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
The people? They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He... will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.